Hey everybody, it's me, Steve Schnee, the CD Junkie. Now this is a little different for those of you who watch my videos who aren't really involved in the rest of the vinyl community, the VC. You may not be aware of Rachel the Music Mam's live stream, which she does twice a day. Usually starts in the morning, 6:30 to 7:30, goes to about 10 or 11, then she restarts it from 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, and then it goes till 5, 6, 7 o'clock. And basically during her live stream, she allows a lot of people to come in. Now, generally, it's about music, but some people do come on and they'll talk about movies or whatever. It's just friends having a conversation. And, you know, she'll sometimes have just herself up on the screen, or she'll have 8 other people and they're all talking over each other. And yes, there is quite a bit of drama involved. In this live stream, there have been more members that have come and left than Menudo even. So, but in this contest here, she has 3 questions. The 3 questions are all related to the live stream. If you watch her live stream, then you will understand what I'm talking about. If you don't, then this will be a short video, and hopefully you'll enjoy it anyway. So I'm going to get into the 3 questions here. I don't want to waste any more time. Number 1 question. Now, of course, I couldn't find the contest on her site, so I had to go to one of the other entries and figure out what the 3 questions were. And so I'm presenting them in order, and I hope that I have the generalities of these questions correct. Number 1, other than the Beatles, who is Beatleboy 909's second favorite artist? That's easy. Donna Summer.
Much love to you. You're awesome. Much love to you. You're awesome. Much love to you. You're awesome. Much love to you. You're awesome.
No, just kidding. It's actually the Beach Boys. Question number 2. When Richard Dolan is on the live stream, which fellow VC member will make him immediately flee the chat if he comes on? Now, let me think.
What's up, is people?
No. He's good. He's good. Oh, I know. Invisible Ray.
Hello, everybody out there.
Heavens to Betsy. Selected. Stay left.
Bye-bye.
Number 3. Who performs the official / unofficial theme song to Rachel the Music Mam's live stream? Now, bear in mind, there are people that do get upset by what goes on there. So the theme song is called Hurt Feelings. And the name of the band is Flight of the Conchords. But did you know Flight of the Conchords is comprised of Brett McKenzie and Jermaine Clement? Now, after Flight of the Conchords, Brett McKenzie served as the music supervisor to the films The Muppets from 2011 and Muppets Most Wanted from 2014. He won a Grammy for the song Man or Muppet. Jermaine Clement co-directed, co-wrote, and co-starred in the comedy horror film What We Do in the Shadows with Taika Waititi. Both of these guys have been involved in a lot of other things too, but that's just sort of what I knew at the top of my head, and I was a little too lazy to get on Google. Now remember, this is a contest entry for Rachel the Music Mam's live stream. Now, if you want to check out Rachel the Music Mam, I put a link to her page down below. So that's it. I appreciate you watching this video. I really do. Remember to like, comment, share, subscribe, and ring that bell for future notifications. And until the next time, remember me. I'm Steve Schnee, the CD Junkie.
Much love to you. You're awesome. Much love to you. You're awesome. Much love to you. You're awesome. Much love to you. You're awesome.
So exit. Stage left.